basket of flowers, the loveliest blooms in the place. And the ladies sat up in their beds with new energy to look at your fresh little face. And with wisdom in their hands, they held you and talked on about the old days. They were mothers and grandmothers many times over, and they could advise me about babies. But you won't remember this, you'd never remember this, so I will remember for you. Know that you were my very own basket of flowers, the loveliest ones in the room. Know the roses and daisies and violets and irises couldn't light them up the same. Not a rose or a daisy or violet or iris, unless of course that was your name. And the ladies, they fussed with your blanket, smoothed down your soft puff of hair, debated the color your eyes be eventually, breathed in the sweet baby air. You stared up at them ever so brightly, and all were in awe of the view. Opposite ages were meeting in gazes, you seemed older and they younger too. But you won't remember this, you never remember this, so I'll write it down in a poem. Know that you were my very own basket of flowers, and I got to carry you home. Know the roses and daisies and violets and irises couldn't light them up the same. Not a rose or a daisy or violet or iris, unless of course that was your name. Know the roses and daisies and violets and irises couldn't light them up the same. Not a rose or a daisy or violet or iris, unless of course that was your name.